See you later, babe. Love you.
Crystal, you're still working on the house?
You know, maybe if you would just help around the house sometimes, I would.
You're joking, right? Every time I try to help, it's never correct because it's not done your way. You're always behind me fixing it, so what's the point?
I've literally told you a bunch of times exactly how to do it. Maybe if you would have listened the first time, you would have gotten it right.
Okay, Crystal.
Don't you fucking start, Eric. I bust my ass day and night in this house and it's as if no one notices it or appreciates it, and I'm fucking sick and tired of it. I am tired of everything having to be perfect and me being the one to have to do it all by myself. I'm exhausted and I can't take it anymore. I just wish I wasn't like this. I wish I could make it all stop. I can't do this anymore.
Your next appointment is here.
Thank you. Hello. Welcome. Please, come take a seat. So tell me, what brings you here today?